Just when I thought that this Hunter Biden scandal couldn't get any stranger or any weirder, it outdoes itself yet again. Now, unfortunately, the best song to start this video with is copyrighted by the very smooth, velvety voice, Marvin Gaye. Let's get it on. But you know what? I can't play the original, but I can make my own version. I've been really trying, baby. Trying to hold back this feeling for so long. And if you feel like I feel, baby, then come on, oh, come on. Woo, let's get it on. Oh, babe, let's get it on. It looks like, according to the Gateway Pundit, oh, Hunter Biden may have been an amateur porn star. That's right. This guy had a Pornhub page and was making porn videos. And it also appears that one was with a family member. And I think most of you all probably know which one that is. And as we can see here in the article from the Gateway Pundit, which I will leave a link in the description below, it goes into very good detail of why this is definitely Hunter Biden in this Pornhub profile. And honestly, it's not that shocking. Once you learn more about this guy, I mean, he is just about as wild as it gets. I cannot believe, like the article says as well, why in the world would Joe Biden promote this moron and push this moron to the front of a lot of business dealings? It just goes to show you that Joe Biden has very, very poor decision making. I have no doubt that Joe Biden loves his son, like many, many, many fathers do. But wow, Joe, this guy is a complete and total screwball, a screw up. He's a drug addict. He's a sex addict. And probably an addict of many more things that are horrible. And this is the guy you have that's running most of these deals for you. Now, of course, we all know corrupt deals at that. And my problem with this whole story, it isn't really Hunter Biden. We already know what kind of guy he is. You know, he's a pervert. He's a drug addict. A lot of people have those kind of people in their family. And we don't judge the person for that because they have a brother or a sister or a cousin that is this kind of person. We don't do that. It's not right. My problem isn't necessarily Hunter Biden. It's how Joe treats Hunter Biden. He puts him as the spokesperson for his business dealings. What is he going to do with the United States if he becomes president? What kind of people is he going to surround himself with and give power to? If he is so retarded and blind that he can't see that his son has a ton of issues and that he should not be in front of anything, nothing, business dealings, the United States, nothing. If he can't see that, then my goodness, this man doesn't need to see a single day in office for anything. I mean, I don't care what position it is. He needs to be here. At a retirement home. Now, delving back into the article, I can't even show you all a lot of the screenshots they have for the photos. You all will need to go to the article yourself because while they're pretty graphic, they are blurred out, but you do, well, there's not a lot to be left to the imagination, if you know what I mean. The Gateway Pundit deserves an award for this because they really did do a good job of giving details of why we know for sure this is Hunter Biden and this is his profile. There are people in the photos that we recognize, and on top of that, there are some photos that were also on his laptop that were on his Pornhub page. I went to his profile and I couldn't find it. I don't know, maybe they took it down. But I have no doubt after reading this article and looking at the evidence that this is in fact Hunter Biden's Pornhub account. And while he was getting busy, I will definitely say that. Oh, Hunter was getting around. And you know, if you want to be that kind of person, that's on you. I'm not going to judge you for that. That's up to you. But the problem with all of this is that he's the son of the man running for president. And this person was promoted by the candidate running for president. We're just a few days away from the election, and I really hope that more and more people are able to see what Joe Biden and his family really are with all of these stories that are coming out. They're corrupt and degenerate, and we need 4 more years of Trump. That's what we need, not a degenerate, corrupt family leading the greatest, most powerful, and influential country in the world. But anyways, that'll do it for this one. You all can leave me a comment if you'd like to, talking about what you think about crazy Hunter Biden and this corrupt family. Also, please subscribe to my channel. I do come out with new videos regularly, and I talk about many things, about the news around the U.S. Of course, right now it's mostly about the election and the crazy things that we see going on from the left. Hit the like button for me to help me get some exposure. And everyone, I will see you all in the next video. So take care and stay safe.